Uttarakhand Chief Minister Trivendra Singh Rawat and other ministers who attended a cabinet meeting on May 29th have been placed under home quarantine after one of their colleagues tested positive for coronavirus, news agency ANI reported. The Uttarakhand minister who tested positive is admitted to AIIMS in Rishikesh along with his 5 family members. The samples of 41 people who were living at the minister's house have been collected and sent for COVID-19 testing.